Greetings, my friend. Welcome back to Space Enjoyer. The universe is immensely vast and full of mysteries, and probably one of the most intriguing ones is the existence of unexplored worlds outside our solar system. Such worlds orbit stars located millions of kilometers away from our sun, and they come in all shapes and sizes. Some are hot and fiery, while others are cold and icy. But today we are going to talk about one particular exoplanet that has captured the imagination of astronomers and space enthusiasts alike, Proxima Centauri b. Proxima Centauri b is an Earth-sized planet that orbits the red dwarf star Proxima Centauri, which is located just 4.2 light years away from us. This makes it the closest exoplanet to Earth, and it's also in the habitable zone of its star, which means it could potentially have liquid water on its surface. But what is Proxima Centauri b really like? To answer this question, we need to take a closer look at its environment. Proxima Centauri is a part of triple star system Alpha Centauri. The two main components, the Sun-like Alpha Centauri A and Alpha Centauri b, are visible to the naked eye as the third brightest star in the night sky. Proxima Centauri is the third component, invisible to the naked eye and located at a significant distance of 15,000 astronomical units from the Alpha Centauri AB. All three are the closest stars to the Sun, located at a distance of about 4.36 light years, and at the moment Proxima Centauri is somewhat closer than the others. The age of the system is estimated at 6 billion years. Both Alpha Centauri stars rotate around a common center of mass in an elliptical orbit with an orbital period of 80 years. The kinematic characteristics of Proxima Centauri differ from those of the main stars of the system due to the significant distance from them. The period of Proxima's revolution around Alpha Centauri AB is about 500,000 years. Proxima Centauri is a small and dim star. Its planet Proxima Centauri b is very close and rotates at a distance of about 7.3 million kilometers from the star, which is only 5% of the distance between Earth and the Sun. Imagine a planet so close to its star that it completes an orbit in just 11.2 Earth days. The minimum mass of this exoplanet is 1.2 Earth masses. Despite such a close orbital distance, due to the weak luminosity of the star, the planet receives just enough heat so that the water on its surface can exist as liquid and not freeze into eternal ice. Proxima Centauri b is located in the habitable zone of its star, but its average surface temperature is about minus 40 degrees Celsius, because it only receives 65% of the light that Earth receives from the Sun. But don't be fooled by this seemingly hospitable environment. Proxima Centauri emits intense radiation that could pose a major challenge for any potential life on the planet. The exoplanet receives 60 times more high energy radiation than Earth and a whopping 40 times more X-ray radiation. To put it into perspective, Proxima Centauri b has received from 7 to 16 times more radiation since its formation than Earth has received in its entire history. Okay, don't give up hope just yet. There's a possibility that life on Proxima Centauri b could exist using biological fluorescence as a protective mechanism against the flashes of ultraviolet radiation from its star. This phenomenon, observed in some species of coral polyps, could theoretically be observed as a temporary biosignature on exoplanets orbiting stars with active ultraviolet radiation. Yet, even if life manages to find a way on Proxima Centauri b, it would still face another challenge. The planet is tidally locked to its star, which means that one side always faces the star, while the other side is in perpetual darkness. This could create extreme temperature differences between the two sides. The day side can be scorching hot. While the night side can be freezing cold. However, there might be a thin band of habitability along the terminator line, where the two sides meet. Despite these challenges, Proxima Centauri b remains an exciting target for astronomers and astrobiologists alike. And even if Proxima Centauri b turns out to be a barren wasteland, it still holds immense value for us as a species. It represents a stepping stone towards exploring other star systems and discovering new worlds. As we gaze up at the night sky and wonder about the mysteries of the cosmos, let's not forget that we are the part of this grand adventure. Our curiosity and thirst for knowledge have led us to discover amazing things about the universe we live in, and who knows, maybe one day we'll even find ourselves setting foot on a distant exoplanet like Proxima Centauri b. If you liked this video, please don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to my channel. I appreciate any feedback from you, and I will see you again soon.